centuries ago, long before the Beatles ever had a single fan, there was once a guy called Mozart, and he was a keyboard man. Wrote a lot of songs, wrote a lot of tunes. He became a legendary figure overnight. He wrote symphonies, concertos, his quartets were out of sight. But though almost every single song charted high and charted very long, there was one more thing to be achieved, one more accolade to be received. So he tried again with his busy pen, searching for a tune to put him in the Hall of Fame. And he worked by day and night until at last the moment came. He had found just the ditty for a Cleo Laine recital. Yes, it seemed just the right one, not too slow and not too bright. Mozart found something special for us to swing along to, and we won't rest a moment till we get the darn thing right. Did it